So arrived in Chennai and it's exciting to be in India.
I'm 3 days into my trip, so I've had 4 lessons so far from Suresh. He's great. I've got this many notes.
I'm in a tuk-tuk. I get my beautiful pistache ice cream.
The main challenge at the moment is jet lag. So you might play on several different instruments in Carnatic music, but what I didn't really understand at all this week. My teacher Suresh is great because he plays kanjira, which is the instrument I felt closest to where I played Baran.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So katam, and katam uses two hands, so the combination of that makes him able to best understand my instrument, because my instrument as a baran has this down up down up down up kind of structure. So I'm playing with a stick, but I'm also using this other hand. So ta ta ri ta ri kita, down down up down up left.
The three is alone, instead of ta a di e e ki. Imagine I'm doing it ta a di e ki e na a do e. Same measure, but instead of 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, they're doing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Playing the possible ways of putting this onto the instrument and sort of saying that sounds right, that doesn't sound right.
Arrived in Delhi in the arrivals park, and this guy is kind of just walking about.
I was really excited about going on a tuk-tuk with Graeme, because I've always really loved going on tuk-tuks.
Mm-hmm.
But the air was just so bad, and you start to feel really shit.
Playing with the key, because we left Graeme in an apartment and then he said he didn't have the key, and then we were technically locked out. And then it turned out that the key was actually in my pocket. Yeah, hopefully we're getting all of the irregular stuff out of the way today. The recording starts tomorrow.
Especially for someone that doesn't drink.
Yeah.
You should be crying now. Where's the crying? Thank you.
Whatever you want, you feel temple.
Yeah, if I do it, it's the only thing is I use my feet to use my pedals.
So basically, if this is the big ball, there are like so many different small balls inside.
Now you're talking about real balls.
Very bad example.
You don't like that, do you?
It's too much water. Yeah.
I'll leave that out.
And what was the water?
Easy, this Indian stuff.
You're very easy.
Very easy.
Piece of cake for you. I like that tirkit.
How are you finding the music so far?
It's rocking, it's beautiful. It's very groovy, tasty, the sound is beautiful. The blend of all these different personalities and styles is very fluid. And I'm really happily touched by this music. Mm. And I feel the groove. There's groove masters and melody masters. And
Grooving in Delhi.
Nice. We said Delhi from the heart.
We've come to the end of the recording in Delhi. How did it go for you?
Oh, great experience. Great to play music with everyone here. It's been magic. It was beautiful. The music was great. Delhi's amazing. Yeah, totally chilled. Great. Loved it.
Thank you so much for calling me, inviting me to be a part of this album. It's really an honor.
Amen.
Pleasure, yeah. Great to start a new journey.
A new journey.
da 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 da